Hello, good morning everyone. Welcome back to my channel, Stop, Reflect and Go. So let's see quickly what the feel good cards are asking us today. So the card is asking, what is the life lesson you would want to share with your children? What is the life lesson you would want to share with your children? Okay. First, to always listen to your instincts when deciding for yourself. Listen to that inner voice within you, your spirit guide. Second, if you have a dream, go chase for it, and in the process, remember self-discipline is the key. Third, do not depend upon anyone for anything. Dependency will make you irresponsible, and of course, it will low your self-esteem. Thank you for watching this. Please do tell me what is the life lesson you would want to share with your children. Think of it and please share in the comment box. Thank you and have a nice day.